for rebellion. Chapter in my saga. Let's have us a Donnybrook then.
If I take this. Thanks. Later. Oh, hey. I was just out here looting corpses. But wait, you're a vault hunter like Maya used to be? Go on adventures, save the universe, kill bad guys.
You're making me sound awesome. I like it.
Yes! That's so freaking cool, I want to die instantly. I'm gonna be a vault hunter too. Or I would be if Maya assigned me more than just guarding a dusty-ass library and staring at water for like 100 hours. Sorry, just really boring around here. So, we're gonna loot this graveyard or what? What you got, Gate? Nothing, bitch! You got nothing! Come on.
Attention, everyone! This is Captain Tronch! Those monks are in that spooky graveyard! Wipe them out, make me proud! Then we'll go out for a salt surf! Come, Jump Trot!
You want some?
I'm saying, boy! Up you go!
think twice next time.
Meet the new Zane! Faster, stronger,
even more handsome.
We're not also dead. Huh, empty.
Weak. But I know a few more places we can try.
And bombs.
Jen for a fight.
I got this one. Ah, it's sticky! Why? Why is it sticky? Oh, monks are so weird. Go get that. Man, I've been dying to get inside that anchor hold ever since I got here. Something about locked doors, man.
Literally.
Cool. Let's get this iridium to Maya.
Ava, go protect the grain storerooms. Let the Vault Hunter take care of Malawan.
Ugh, got it, Maya. On my way. All I ever do is protect archives or storerooms or sacred whatevers. See you later, Vault Hunter.
Huh. Ava really took a shine to you. Might want to check your pockets. She was a stowaway on one of our seasonal merchant ships. We crossed paths. She tried to steal my book, and instead of throwing her off a cliff, I decided to train her as my apprentice. I've got my book and heading your way in a sec. I'm just finishing up some... Die, you corporate bastards! Ancient relaxation exercise.
Eyes up!
Treasured air, it is just cause, we're better than you.
You'll be ashamed of you. Reloading!
That'd be awesome!
Seemed all right. Apart from the old, depression business, of course.
You got the iridium? Give it here.
Admit I'm intrigued by the violent ways of our saviors. Perhaps non-violence isn't the proper response to such aggression.
I've never been able to use iridium the way Lilith does, but I found a technique in this book that might change that. Okay, here goes... something. It's working! Holy crap! I feel like I could phase lock a planet right now.
Teach me that right now.
Whew, I could get used to that kind of power. Okay, let's get the key fragment, Vault Hunter.
First move to kill.
So, Ava, you survived the invasion. Guess all those hours staring at water taught you something after all.
I can handle myself. I learned to fight way before.
Let's spar then, kid.
Oh, you know, I would, but I've got a loop to sort through.
Nope. Go pack a bag. You get your wish. We're leaving with the Vault Hunter.
Boy, for real? I mean, yeah, cool, whatevs. Could be fun, I'll grab the stuff.
Vault Hunter, check this out.